Squad. In today's video, we will see how to grow a tomato plant. Right now, I have soil and a pack of tomato seeds. This soil has neem cake, fertilizers, manure, and vermicompost. Now, I'm going to directly plant the seeds into the pot. Tomato seeds are right here. I'm going to plant them into the soil. After you have planted it, make sure to cover it up with a little bit of soil. And make sure to water it. Let's see what happens next. After 2 weeks, the tomato plant looks like this. And after 4 weeks, it looks like this. I planted it ahead so that it would be easier for me to show it to you guys. Now let's see how it looks after 1 month. As you can see, this is how the tomato plant looks like after a month. It slowly begins to grow tiny yellow flowers. After the flowering stage, tomatoes start to grow, as you can see over here. Let's leave it for a couple of weeks to turn red and then harvest it. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye! It has started to blush. Let's see how it looks after we cut it. Look, they've all ripened. I am a 6th grader and I harvested tomatoes. If I can do it, so can you. Grow veggies and have a healthy life.